true story. Saturday night was at this real wild party. There was liquor overflowing the cup. About five or six strippers trying to work for a buck. So I took one girl outside with me. Her name is Londie. She went to junior high with me. I said, "Why you up and I'm dancing for cash? I guess a whole lot's changed since I've seen your life." She said, "What would you do if your son was at home, crying all alone on the bedroom floor? 'Cause he's hungry and the only way to feed him is to sleep with a man for a little bit of money and his daddy's gone. In and out of lockdown, I ain't got a job now, he's a fucking rock now. So for you, this is just a good time. For me, this is what I call life. Girl, you ain't the only one to have a baby. That's no excuse to be living all crazy." So she said, "He writes her in the eye." Said, "Every day I wake up hoping to die." She said, "I gotta know about pain. Cause me and my sister ran away so our daddy couldn't rape us. Before I was a teenager, I've done been through more that shit you can't even relate to. What would you do if your son was at home, crying all alone on the bedroom floor? 'Cause he's hungry and the only way to feed him is to sleep with a man for a little bit of money and his daddy's gone. In and out of lockdown, I ain't got a job now, he's a smoking rock now. So for you, this is just a good time. Get up off my feet and stop making tired excuses. Get up off my feet and stop making tired excuses. Get up off my feet and stop making tired excuses. Get up off my feet." What would you do if your son was at home, crying all alone on the bedroom floor? 'Cause he's hungry and the only way to feed him is to sleep at night. And his daddy's gone. In and out of lockdown, I ain't got a job now, he's a smoking rock now. So for you, this is just a good time. Was at home, crying all alone on the bedroom floor, 'cause he's hungry.